Hi friends, I'm Jamila, and welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So today is Saturn Day, February 9th, and again, it's lining up so perfectly. It is a Saturn Day today. It's all about Saturn. So the moon will be squaring Saturn this afternoon. So how perfect for this feisty, pushy, fiery Aries moon to push up against Saturn. So we have all this force, we want to do so much, and we're pushing so hard, and Saturn will be there to say, no, stop, you're not going, it won't happen. So we can bonk our heads like crazy and hurt ourselves, or we can push back towards Saturn and grow stronger. So this is where we take that ram, that feisty Aries ram inside all of us right now, and soften it just a little bit and use it to strengthen. So today, life is a weight resistant exercise, because Saturn is pushing down on all of us. The world feels heavy with weights of duties and obligations and responsibilities and work that must be done, and it's pushing down on us. So today with Aries moon, we grow really strong, because Aries moon can push very hard back on this Saturn in Capricorn that says no. So today is an incredible day to grow strong. We are crystallizing this into form today as Saturn forms with its heavy weight of reality. It forms us and crystallizes us. So we push back with this fiery boldness and bravery of Aries moon and fearlessness, and we push forward and we grow so strong today. So life is a weight-resistant exercise. It's also a great day to do weight-resistant exercises and channel that Aries forcefulness into this bowl that Saturn is giving us, this structure that Saturn is giving us, the form that Saturn is creating. So we form ourselves into these strong, fiery beings today. And Mercury is sextiling Uranus today, which is brilliant lightning inspiration in the mind. So this energy is there if we reach out for it and if we use it. Mercury is on this last day of its time in Aquarius, and it's heading towards Pisces tomorrow. So Mercury will go to Pisces tomorrow, and we will all be in the poet communicating style. We will be in this dreamy dream world of communication. But today is the last day of this sparkly Aquarius sextiling Uranus in Aries, which is totally sci-fi, more of that sci-fi futuristic thinking. And these lightning flashes of inspiration are available for us today. So think, and we'll be in our minds and talking and thinking and communicating. And the more we're in this Mercury and Aquarius thinking time, the more we link up to Uranus, which is that lightning of change and electricity and awakening. So it's this flash today of inspiration in our minds before we step into the Mercury in Pisces soup for, I think, 6 weeks, because it's going to retrograde in Pisces. So last day of this brilliant inspiration of seeing into the future. So what do we want to see? What are we envisioning in the future? So what an exciting day today. So I hope you grow very strong with the Saturn energy today, and push yourself, but not too hard, and just use it to strengthen. Okay, hope you have a beautiful day. See you tomorrow.